Up there!
Yeah, John!
Keep it low!
They didn't have enough.
Run.
And she rules. She does what she says.
Yeah.
because she's not a huge dog lover, right?
She's so happy.
Yeah. Is she good?
What?
Yeah. Remy will get a toy and take off running. Yeah.
Yeah, they like three bedroom, two bath, nice wood floors, everything. Yeah.
We're still in our starter house. We never left. So, we understand. You know, it's kind of funny. I'm like, do you want to be pasta wise? I got the itch. Had even only been for just having something big. There's no, we were big. There's no reason for it. So Paul's like, why do you want to be like a big house, big yard, more land, more space? Like, did we not pray for this house? And I'm like, yeah. And he goes, did God not give us a house? I'm like, yeah. And he goes, why are you telling God it's not good? I'm like, I guess we're going to stay. It's pretty good words. I'm sorry. I had the itch for bigger and better. I'm kind of glad it's, the snow's coming early because I want to kind of be there Monday because I just want to, I've got plans done for a few weeks. I don't know this mom, you know?
Yeah, it's
okay. It's a nice word for that.
It is.
Nice. Go, Austin.
Get on him! Take five! Yes, right!
Go, man!
Go, Caleb, go, power through!
Go, Austin!
He's gone, that kid's gone.
I have to take her to a lot of... I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I have the cockatiels.
We've
had them for about a year. Over a year.
I thought when Caleb said that,
she wants us to take the other. But I think now she's going to leave it at the facility. My mom's room got flooded. They had a pipe break on those really cold nights right above her room. Another room got flooded.
He
just
stopped
and they all just gave up. Well, and so they moved the bird out. Some guy was too brave when it went inside the cage with his mouth and said, give me a kiss.
Hey, get up.
Grabbed hold of his mouth.
Over here.
Yeah, he was a worker.
Get up.
Keep going.
Hey, yeah, Kyle. Oh,
Austin. Yeah, it's down.
Oh. She moved back, she had no toilet. So they had to hook them.
There's like 40 people using the same toilet. But she made the best of it.
Hey, get with him!
I got two doctor visits with her over spring break. I gotta go to the doctor. I'm trying to get him to I'm like, you're going to need some care.
This is taking that.
Yeah, first time.
What?
Is this Dave?
Shrink wrap, so you can see it.
It's fresh.
It's where the meat is. When there's just fish and it's got a fixed piece of plastic underneath
and it's not from
an inch and it's not frozen, right? It's sort of just cold.
No, I've never bought the frozen.
Yeah, ours aren't frozen. No, it's one big thing
and you can just put it whatever and it's good. Yeah, it's fresh.
Oh, you're